You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I am telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Every December we always remember to celebrate the fella in the suit. We see the promos for Ranger and his glow nose. Believe me, I think Rudolph's nose is cute. Now I'm a fan of Frosty, I go gaga for the Grinch. But beneath the hype, they the type you turn to in a pinch. There's someone more deserving of applause. How about a hand for Mrs. Claus? I'm not complaining, I'm sure it's very draining, pulling off a Christmas Eve world tour. My point in this is, it's his marvelous missus who gets it done the other 364. Who's really checking all those lists and filling up them shelves? She's a master multitasker who works faster than the elves. Who keeps the North Pole hot till winter thaws? The answer's clear, it's Mrs. Claus. She reads every Christmas letter, fills out a Christmas sweater, better than old Santa any day. She runs the operation with no appreciation.